Welcome to my channel. I am on the escalator having about 15 seconds to do this intro. We are doing a gains video. I'm going to be telling you how I've experienced my gains and tell you my training. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, cool. So, Hattie Graham. What's up? So, we are outside Jack's gym. About to do just my usual gains workout. I've gained a little bit. Unfortunately, my scale is broken now, the scale that I've been using to track my progress, but I have gained a little bit. I attribute my young gains to working out, doing weights, and eating more. I'm gonna tell you a little bit about my weight journey as we work out, in terms of how I have tried to eat, I've stuffed myself, and how it has never worked, and what I'm using now to help me increase my appetite so that I can eat better and therefore gain. So I hope you enjoy the video.
So I always try and remember quality over quantity. So instead of rushing through it, taking my time and holding it nice there and holding that leg up. Sometimes I straighten it. So take it from down with your toe, touching the ground slightly, and I just lift. Ha. And depending on the day, I'll do either 20 or 12. So there's that. I feel the burn right in the same other side. Up, down, up, down. And then also, we do the dog pisses. Quality, control up. 20 on this side, 20 on the other side. But 10 is usually a good, 10 is usually a good number. Sets of 10, I do 3 sets of everything that I do. I wanna show you another bum exercise. 5 kg, and this is what I use, for the bums. Pre-lifting regimen, treadmill, and I come and do these exercises. Then we can go to the weights. Let's go to weights. Weights are fine. Weights are fun.
before gym, I have a fruit. So this is about 15 minutes before gym. I'll have a bit of an art, like an orange, not a banana because it's too starchy, an orange or a juice, something with a little bit of energy that can get me through my workouts. Today I'm working on no water. I haven't drank water properly in a few hours, so I'm really feeling tired and dehydrated. So I'm about to get some water. Grandma's going to pick up, get me some water and an Energade. I'm going to take a sip of both just to hydrate and get my energy levels a bit up so I can get through my workout. Just a bit, not too much. This I'm using to wet my throat because it's real, so dry. Okay. They didn't have the green one?
Yeah.
But you like orange?
Yeah, because I like oranges. So I thought orange. You like the green one?
I like the green one and the blue one. Not too bad though. Okay, whilst this is setting in, I'm going to do a little bit of stretching because I have to combine my weight work with my stretching because I'm my dancer.
To the edge of something so worth it. You have the world right at your feet. It almost is all we'll ever be. We can't get any closer.
I'm not trying to get judges, so I'm gonna go on. Still some layers. The fat, as you can see, the definition isn't 100, but the legs, I think we're getting there. We are getting there. You don't have any energy that you're drawing from to complete your workouts. When you do, it just gives you that boost and you're able to do your full workouts from it. So that is one.
my friend, everybody.
Get in your car and stay there.
What?
I need parking.
Hi.
Hello. I'm good. How are you?
Today is at Han. It's back here, bro. Hi. Wasn't that cool? Bye.
I'm still relatively young. My metabolism is very fast. I'm a petite girl. So now, because of how active I've been, I worked for a dance company, Mopata Dance Theatre, for 4 years, and we had rehearsals almost every day, about 4 times a week. Intense cardio, intense, very intense, all full body workout. And so, because of my fast metabolism, because of how active I was with my dancing, and also to add on to it, I don't eat very well generally. I only eat well when I go to people's houses, lol. And also, because I moved out of my family home, that meant cooking on my own, and that threw me off completely. I was not, like, I just felt lazy to cook, and so I wouldn't eat very well. So that was why I lost so much weight, and I was finding it very hard to gain my weight because of the fact that I was just so physically active. What I found in our local, okay, I found this in SA, at the Dis-Chem in Joburg. I'm sure if we were to ask Dis-Chem to order it here, they would bring it to us. I'm not in any way advising anyone I'm just sharing with you, okay? Obviously, you have to consent. You have to get consent from your doctor and stuff if you want to be ingesting this stuff. But it is a pharmaceutical product called Apitin. It's really been helping me get increase my appetite, and I've been having it. The first time, my first bottle that I used of my first bottle of this, I used it about four times a week, having it every day after breakfast. And yeah, I did that, I think, for just about 2 weeks, and my appetite started increasing. I started eating much more, and then I started working out, lifting. And so I saw, when I came back from my Joburg trip, where I actually got this and started using it, after 2 weeks I weighed myself. I had gained a couple of kilos. I moved up from 47, so I was 47 kgs, guys. That's really underweight, especially because I'm short. And I moved up to 50.3, I think. So I was super, super stoked. I'm like, oh my gosh, Apitone.
Okay.
So the ingredients in here are Ficus carica, there's Phoenix sylvestris, there's Prunus armeniaca, there is Prunus communis, there is Aqua rosa damascena, there is Elletaria.
What are you trying to say?
And the dosage is adults, you take 10 milliliters once daily after breakfast, and then kids take 2.5 milliliters. It is something that has not been evaluated by the Medicines Council control, and it's not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, prevent any disease. So that is Apitone. I've been taking this for the last couple of months, and it's helped me a lot. I don't know if, well, hopefully the before and after pictures will show. But I do want to know what else you guys have been using for your gains in terms of appetite enhancement specifically. Please let me know in the comments, please. Please, I beg, just scroll. Actually, I don't even think you need to scroll too much. Just below here, you can see add comment. You put, you add, you press add comment. You put your 2 cents and you say send. Don't be sending me via WhatsApp, you people that know me. I don't want comments on my WhatsApp. Hey, your video was nice. The like button, button. If you like it, ish. Don't hear my Nigerian accent. We'll fix it. We'll press the like button or... and you comment in the comment, not on my DM or my WhatsApp. Understand? Understands? Alright, thank you.